Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, yeah.
I'm just sitting in my room, baby, so I can show them shoes, yeah.
What's up, YouTube? It is your boy Sneaker Life back with another video. Man, this video is probably gonna be quick, super short. You know, I had pretty positive feedback in the last video about talking about clothing pickups and the stuff that I've been getting. You know, one thing I should probably ask you guys is, why do you want the clothing pickup videos, man? Like, should I collect clothing over time and just do like a big haul, or should I individually show you different pieces that I get? That kind of like separates it. I mean, like, if it's a big clothing haul, then I guess it makes the video longer, but if I only have one piece of clothing, I can only make the video so unique and so long. You know, it's kind of basic. But anyway, besides all that, man, back to school right now. I know a lot of you guys are headed back to school, so I'm gonna drop a few different videos involving back to school information and blah blah blah. So just stay tuned for that. But other than that, I wanted to show you my newest clothing pickup, man. I'm pretty heavy into jerseys. And I don't know if you guys know about the Mitchell & Ness jerseys, but they dropped a whole bunch of different Swingman jerseys, so I've been about it. And as soon as I saw this one, I had to grab it right away. Again, I did pick this up from Privé.com. Reached out to them. We'll be giving you guys a 30% off code to get this jersey or any jersey that you want, which is super dope. Even though the prices are high, you should know what you're getting when it comes to a Swingman jersey. You know what it is. Let's get into that cinematography. So let's go.
Dose, 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 dose.
Yeah. No, I ain't not approaching my words. I'm coming at you on my lyrics. Regular. What's the matter? I'm trying to talk to you. Now every time I want to talk to you, you don't never really want to talk.
And here it is, guys, man. This is the Swingman collection, Mitchell & Ness, of course. Magic Johnson, bro, had to go with it. You know, the one thing I really like about these jerseys is the quality, but I mean, when you're paying $130, it better be good material, obviously. But let me know what you guys think, man. Do you rock with the Swingman jerseys? Do you even wear jerseys? So I'll show you guys what it looks like.
I really fuck with you. I really fuck with you. Started off as texting, now we always on the phone. We might end up talking all damn night long. You could say it's getting crazy if I'm calling you my baby, but shit, things happen and I'm glad it's not tragic. It's all about the passion. And
but that is it for today's video, man. I'll see you guys in the next one. This your boy Sneaker Life. Run it.
Hands in the air now.
About the looks or the clout, but it's all about the love. The heart it comes from, the fake love I can't vouch for it. The real love, yeah, I'm down for it. I gotta keep it real, cause I saw you in with me and I fuck with you.